Hi guys, I'm Justina from Justina Smile Photography. I'll be teaching you photography tips and tricks. So, who am I? I'm a Lithuanian photographer who is currently living in Leipzig, and I started my photography journey when I was just 10 years old. I had this like tiny compact camera, and from the moment I got it, I started taking pictures of everyone, all my family members, and you know, my little hamster at that time, and all the butterflies and flowers, and everything was just so exciting, because whatever you feel like, you can just, you know, put it into a frame, into a camera frame. I totally felt that I want to get better and better at this, and you know, like from one compact camera to another, finally on 18th birthday I got this mirror camera. I remember till now, I was crying like in like deep tears, you know, from joy. I mean, I was so happy because my parents, you know, gave me this gift, which was probably the most influential gift till now, because, you know, I'm a photographer till now, and now, like, I don't know, 7 years passed from that day. So yeah, I was so happy because I kind of knew that it means that I can take more professional looking pictures, and maybe I can follow to a more professional path of photography. So that's what happened. Of course, I started with my friends, just making photo shoots like weekly, just experiencing it, and seeing that, you know, everyone is different. Some people are more shy, some people are less shy, and that you just need to be aware that it's hard to be in another side of camera. The knowledge, you know, increased, and I went to University of Dundee. I joined the Photography Society. At first I was total newbie, you know, I was just listening and learning. But then later I actually became a president of the same society, because I was really, really into it. I loved being around like-minded people. And after this, I got a job in a photography studio. I experienced even more. I found out that, you know, with real clients and in real world, it's pretty harsh sometimes to be a photographer. It's not that easy. But it didn't scare me, it just made me stronger, and I started getting my own clients in wedding and, you know, families and you know, all sorts of model photo shoots. And yeah, after that, you know, there's some time passed. I did some traveling in Southeast Asia that also opened my eyes. And on this channel, you'll see me talking about different kind of stuff. Usually it's about, of course, photography, and I'll teach you some basics, some more advanced stuff, editing, and maybe some tips and tricks for outdoors photography, nature, model shooting, you know, like, Whatever actually you'll be interested to know. I might actually just randomly do a video out of it, and just literally answer questions by video. I'm really looking forward to your feedback. Please give me real feedback, because obviously I want to improve. And yeah, I hope you'll enjoy my lessons. Bye! Test time number four! Yay! Hey guys, I'm Justina from Justina Smile Photography. I'll teach you loads of awesome things, magical things. Just stick with me, subscribe, and yay, we'll have fun, yay. Right, I love speaking to myself, that's very nice. I feel so awkward talking to a camera, oh my god. Okay, hi guys, I'm Justina from Justina Smile Photography. I'll be teaching photography to you. I don't know why, actually. I just always... Okay, I know why. Okay, I'll do this one. Please don't be scared. I'm a normal human being. Just a, I don't know. Weird normal human being.